understand that today's message, this principle is immediately enlightening and power manifesting. This principle will make you enlightened, power manifest immediately, now. Understand? I'll repeat. Just if you sit and listen deeply and ferociously cognize these principles, you will become enlightened immediately. Listen to these principles, these powerful cognitions. It can enlighten you now. It can make you manifest powers now. Simple understanding about the parasites, the way it exists, manifests, triggers in your muscle memory, bio memory, bio energy will liberate you from all addictions in all levels and make you manifest powers and enlightenment. I will explain these three words first. Muscle memory, bio energy. Even though I have spoken about these three words elaborately in many satsangs, I will repeat it for the sake of the newcomers. Listen. All your day-to-day habits, like morning you wake up and do yoga, or sip a cup of coffee, and the kind of food you eat, all your behaviors, habits, actions forms your muscle memory. Your muscles keep the memory of all your actions, good or bad, right or wrong. If you create right muscle memories, it helps you to manifest beautiful right life. If you build wrong muscle memories, it makes you manifest bad life. End of the day, your life you are living is just an expression of the muscle memories you built. Second word, bio memory. Bio memory is all the opinions, ideas, cognitions, powerful conclusions you arrive about yourself and your life, God, people, about everything. The conclusions you carry, powerful conclusions you carry, powerful cognitions you carry is called bio memory. How you believe yourself, what kind of idea you carry about yourself, and how it is impacted by others' belief about you. How others treat you and how that impacts you. I also want all of you to know, it is not necessary how others treat you need to impact how you believe yourself. It is not at all necessary. Good or bad, both ways. You don't need to feel good if somebody treats you good. You don't need to feel bad if somebody treats you bad. The others treating you, the way others treat you, You do not need to be impacted by it. All your opinions, ideas, cognitions, powerful conclusions about you, about others, about Guru, about God, about world, about universe, all these put together is biomemory. The third word, bioenergy. The consciousness which is manifesting in your body, its experience about itself, its experience about itself is called bioenergy. How? Due to the continuous impact of your biomemory and muscle memory, your experience about you, how your consciousness experiences itself, how you feel about you, your core, due to the total impact of your muscle memory and biomemory, that is called bioenergy.